of glory. And we're going to bless his name this morning. I just pray that you would lift your voice, focus your heart and mind on our God, our Savior, the King of Kings. And let's bless his name.
Blessed be.